be in Syria, to be lonely, weak, unwanted, rejected, hated.
One day when I have children, I will absolutely tell them that not to forget that the Canadian people helped me and changed my life and theirs as well.